drinking French champagne until he got arrested with a pound of pure cocaine. He spent a fortune on his yacht, on caviar and wine, but high living didn't help him much when he was doing time. He lost his job at Goldman Sachs. He lost his trophy wife. He lost his reputation, too. He nearly lost his life. Now he's gone down to Mexico with nothing left to lose, full of Johnny Walker Red and Ambrose Bierce's blues. They had a condominium, new cars and fancy clothes. He had a quiet office job. She hoped that he'd propose. But when the market bottomed out, his job went with the rest. The mortgage was foreclosed upon. The car was repossessed. They lost the bright blue Cadillacs, the condo by the shore. They lost their American dream to bankers, thieves, and whores. Now they've gone down to Mexico with nothing left to lose. They've even lost each other now to Ambrose Bierce's blues. She was born behind the eight ball. Dad left when she was five. Her mother turned to dealing drugs to keep them both alive. She started turning tricks for mom. The dope would help her sleep. Then she started with the needle, contracted HIV. She never had a childhood. She barely had a home. She's lost everything she had, the son she's never known. Now she's gone down to Mexico with nothing left to lose. She's shooting up her China White and Ambrose Bierce's blues. Looking for a way to live with Ambrose Bierce's blues.